find the place where this godworm feeds. We can use the Traveler's Fragment to draw out Zol.
I've been running some scans. There's a cavern that intersects with one of Zol's tunnels.
Zavala, listen to me. I've studied the logs. Rasputin was barely able to stop Zol the first time.
Guardians, I'm getting some kind of interference. I can't make sense of it.
Our mission stands. We will defeat Zol. And we don't need the help of a war mind to do it. Not when we don't know what else it might do.
I hear it too. Give me a minute to analyze the signal. Maybe I can figure out what it is.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. We're continuing our Destiny road to to be online by continuing where we left off. For the hive area. We chose to feed Zol.
The interference is getting worse, but I'm starting to pick up a pattern. Do you hear it, Anna?
I'll need more data to be sure. But yeah, I'm thinking it might be an encoded message.
Those crystals are surging with energy. They must be using them to gather power to feed Zol. The energy in this relic is volatile. Try throwing it at the crystal. Looks like the hive have been busy down here.
Keep going. According to scans, there's a large chamber where all the tunnels intersect. That makes it the most likely spot for Zol's feeding ground.
Which also means the most likely, most stressful thing I'm ever going to be doing.
Look at the size of these tunnels. Zol must be immense.
Meaning Zol is stronger than we thought.
All the more reason to take it down now.
They were chanting in an archaic form about a priest, Nocris, and how he was labeled a heretic.
What could possibly qualify as heretical for the Hive?
Something about resurrection. This is some kind of holy space.
They're readying
another offering for Zol.
Yeah, Barrows, we're probably right about the giant stress the thing as well, rather.
Feeding ground is right below us.
I've decoded the interference pattern. Akka, Ire, Yule, Earth. Those are names, Guardian. Ancient, powerful names. This is more.
Anna! Anna!
Oh, great. Look.
There, in the center. That's where we can place the fragment.
Almost died? Oh, what's that? Oh, no.
Where are you?
Unless there's a red screen. Never mind. I'll be quiet now.
Zol is heading directly for the Clovis Bray facility and Rasputin. If Rasputin dies, the javelin goes with him. Zol wins.
Very well. But my reservations about the war mind aren't as important as defeating Zol. We do this together. What do you say, Guardian?
We say it's about time.
I just screenshot that, I'm sorry. Which means that that's the last one back down, which means we need to go to the Will of Thousand Souls, which means we will have to go back into Mars, which means this might be the end. The last part where we probably have to kill the giant Zol monster. And in we go, finishing this off.
Zol is tearing apart Rasputin's neural network, and if he does enough damage, he could trigger a chain reaction that will devastate Mars. All I know is we have one advantage left, the Valkyrie.
I'll never trust Rasputin, but we need every weapon we have to stop Zol. Even one that's powered by a war mind.
Chance of really hurting Zol.
Come here, Knight.
Open the
door
on the inhibitor. Then hit it with everything you've got.
Oh no.
offline. Core power levels rising. Continued fluctuations will result in a critical failure. All personnel are advised to initiate safety protocols. Remember, a safe work environment is a happy work environment.
Yep. He's got enough.
Message, you are too close to the core.
The Valkyrie is surging with energy far beyond what my sensors are capable of analyzing.
Time, or don't you? Oh no!
Auxiliary power has been activated.
Thank you.
Window, power of the javelin.
One here, you lizard. Come here. Eat this beer. Eat that spear, you like it. Again. ask at a distance. Not an ogre. Not another ogre. Demon. And never come back. Judgment Day. There goes my eardrums.
The Bray family shaped me to be an all-seeing savior, while your vanguard sought to wield me as a primitive weapon. But today, that ends. And I define the reality of my own existence. My sight will stretch to the edge of this system and beyond. Never again will a threat go unseen. From this day forward, I will defend humanity on my own terms. I am Rasputin, guardian of all I survey. I have no equal.
It's Judgment Day.
What have we done?
Don't worry. We've got this.
It's Judgment Day. It's happening. Is that it? I think that's it.
Still in one piece?
Yeah.
Let me know if you find any Golden Age tech out there.
Which means...
Hate how the Cabal think they can raid this place. They don't get to walk in here and take things from my family.
So we're gonna head to the tower now. And see the Smurf Man. This is I'm gonna need to get my stuff that I get from it. Let's get the puzzles. What have I got?
Yes.
Anagram. Got. Is that a helmet? I'll take the gun. I'll take the helmet.
Eververse isn't just a title, it's a family. It's
gonna be good. Rosemary, what you got?
Let's begin. The Traveler's light has illuminated a path into a world of immense change. But the brighter the light, the deeper the shadows. How we choose to navigate that path,
have I got anything for that?
Will define us for years to come. But in all this uncertainty,
stay sharp.
Is that it? That's it. So what exactly did I get from it? I got a quest.
Checking now.
Oh?
Hi.
Always something new at Eververse.
Where's one of my bright dust? Just a... Nope. Same one.
Won't fit.
Not even for the 200 flat, really? I think that's it. Alright. No, you need
a transaction to make, Guardian? The data I always say.
Should probably go visit Drifter for that anagram before I finish, because that anagram was on there, so we gotta see what the Mars mission anagram has given us. Let's go to the look.
Welcome to the Dark Dakota. Hey, I'll think of a real name later.
We're changing one of these. Let's get a... Let's get a legendary one.
This bank will take whatever you can give, brother.
Temporal Claw's power weapon. Which is...
What do you need?
Oh my god, that's a beautiful weapon. I'm gonna carry that over for the Osiris. Anyway, I think that's it for today. I think it's this is a short one, I think. We're gonna go over to the Osiris one. We'll post that later. Today or in the week. Anyway guys, if you enjoyed the video, like it, subscribe. There's gonna be more Destiny stuff. We're gonna be doing, I think it's the Osiris one on Mercury next. Yep, we're gonna be doing that one next. And then we're gonna go over to the moon. So yeah. Anyways, thank you for watching this video on Destiny 2, and as always, I will see you in the next video.